let's take a quick tour through the Wolfram Course Assistant app for multivariable calculus. The Multivariable Calculus Course Assistant will help you with all of the main areas of your calculus class, including multivariate limits, derivatives, integration, and much more. Let's begin with the Differentiate screen. The custom-made keyboard will pop up when you click the input box. The double arrow key in the bottom left of the keyboard will switch to other keyboard layouts. To find the partial derivative of sine of 3x over y plus x with respect to x, simply enter the equation in the first field and the variable in the second field. Hide the keyboard by tapping the blue keyboard icon. Press the orange compute button to get your result. The Wolfram Multivariable Calculus Course Assistant displays the solution to this equation, as well as a 3D plot representing the solution. It also shows you the possible steps to get the solution. You can now enter a different equation, or press back to get to the main menu. Need to find a double integral of a function? Wolfram Multivariable Calculus can easily do this. Let's integrate y cotangent of x with respect to x and y. And press compute. Let's look at some other fun features. Need to find the cross product of two vectors? Click the More Info button if you want help on how to enter two vectors. Want to graph the surface plot of a function? Or find the curl of a vector field? How about finding the local maxima of a multivariate function? Of course, these are only a few examples of all the Wolfram Course Assistant app for multivariable calculus has to offer. Download it from the App Store and see for yourself. Have neat ideas for other useful apps for your courses? Send us a note at buildmeanapp@wolfram.com.